Back, the countdown to football is on, and Oroville High School says they are ready to show out. The Tigers finished last season in the Butteview League 2-3. They faced off against Sutter in the first round of playoffs, but were knocked out by the league champs. Head coach Steven Steinman says this season his team carries experience and the desire to compete against Sutter again, and this time win.
We're competing for positions. We have a lot of depth right now, so it's nice to see competition during practice time to be able to, you know, hopefully that breeds basically onto the football field on Friday nights.
I just see how much we want to play the game and enjoy the game and just be a family and just do what it takes to, like, be that team to win every game that we possibly can.
Troy right there will return to the team as quarterback, and alongside him 13 other returners fighting for that starting spot. The Tigers will play their first game on September 6th against Marysville.